What's going on, YouTube? It's the Bushy Beard, and I'm back, and I'm bushier than ever right now. We got Little Mix, Love Me or Leave Me. I looked for a live version, could not find one, so we're just doing the studio one. I'm excited for it. We're continuing on the journey. We just finished a song that Bushy Mama could not see or hear, and now we are on Love Me or Leave Me. We're almost done with this album, but I still don't think we're going to finish the 5 by November. So the majority of votes said wait till we're done with the end of the journey, so that's what we're going to do.
But I bet they don't wait till the end of the journey.
Yeah, no, y'all need to wait till the end of the journey.
yeah.
You can't go on without me. Well, actually, no, we need them to scout, so that way we know which ones you should watch.
Good plan.
We do have a sponsor, Coldest Water Bottle. It comes in clutch now for me because I'm in an office where there's no water fountains anymore because of the COVID. And then also I'm in class for 2 hours at a time, and there's also no water fountain. So having a 64-ounce thing of water really does help. I put ice cubes in the morning at night and fill it up with water, so that way in the morning I can just grab it and go. It keeps things cold for 36 hours, keeps things warm for 12, so I'm thinking of getting one of the small ones like my mom has for coffee to take with me on my journeys. But yeah, the first link down in the description is a link to the giveaway page, which is a weekly giveaway of a gallon jug of this, so that way you can have a gallon of water wherever you go. The second link is my link, so if you go on it, you can search around. They have coffee, which is pretty decent. I've had it. It's not my favorite coffee in the world, but you know, it's still pretty good coffee. It has water bottles and it has beds. I haven't tried the beds yet because they haven't sent it to me.
Mm-hmm.
Coldest water bottle, you can send me a bed to try.
His birthday is December 25th.
October 25th.
Oh,
my
sorry.
Own mother doesn't even know what my birthday is anymore.
October 25th. His sister's is the 25th.
If you try it out, you won't be disappointed. It also comes with a lifetime warranty, so always a good thing to have. But anyways, without further ado, let's get into the music. Okay, so it's a ballad. Are you ready for emotional tear-jerking?
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out. They all have pale lipstick on, and I wonder if it's because it's a ballad. And
I don't think they took these pictures specifically for the song, Mother. These are fan-made.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
You used to tell me that you loved me once. What happened? What happened? Where is all of this coming from? What happened? What happened?
I like the little bit of echo that they have on the back there. I think that adds to this.
You say I'm crazy and there's nothing wrong. You're lying and you know I know. Baby, what do we become? What happened? We used to never go to bed angry, but it's all we ever do lately. And you turn it away like you hate me. Do you hate me? Do you hate me?
Oh. That was pretty good.
Yeah.
Good strong start to it, I think.
Mm-hmm.
I'm really enjoying and digging this song so far. Mm-hmm. So here we go on to the next, I guess, verse.
Do you hate me? Do you hate me? Oh. Yeah. Can take this heart, heal it all, break it all apart.
I like the fact that when they're slow songs, they're slow. Like, I like that about Little Mix. It's like, you know, their slow songs are going to be super powerful, super vocally, and super meaningful and slow.
I've heard you talk about songs that you don't think the tempo of the lyrics go with the tempo of the music. Yeah, so I mean, I don't always get it, but so I know what you're talking about. Yeah. Anyway.
Do you remember when you loved me once? What happened? What happened? And you'd hold me here just because. What happened? No, we used to never go to bed angry, but it's all we ever do lately. You're turning away like you hate me. Do you hate me? Do you hate me?
There was layering there, and I don't know if it was only her in the layering or if it was other people in the some of the other girls behind it, because it sounded really good. I just don't know if it was just her layered or if it was different ones. If you guys know, let me know. Did you hear it?
No, but that's right, okay.
We'll go back.
Okay. Never gonna here. Bed angry, but it's all we ever do lately.
It sounds like Leanne a little bit to me, but I'm not sure.
You're turning away like you hate. Do you hate me? Do you hate me? Oh, yeah. Can take this heart, heal it all, break it all apart. Now, this isn't fair. Love me or leave me here. Oh, oh, oh. Love me or leave me here. Oh, oh, oh.
That's so powerful. She really crushes that.
Yeah, she's got the most powerful verse. It, power in it.
Oh, you think so?
That's what I thought. But I like Jade's is not as powerful. Mm-hmm. And Jessie is very vulnerable. Very, yeah. Like she's about to cry.
Yeah.
So all three, to me...
good contrast.
Have different sad feelings to them.
Yeah. I like the rolling of the words.
Hers is actually very powerful.
Yeah,
too.
Super powerful. Very good. Very powerful song.
And mature.
Yeah, very mature too.
So many times somebody's in that same situation and they're just trying their best to please the guy, mm-hmm. and whatever. And it's just like, all right, this is me.
Yep.
You know,
love
I think
me
it's
or leave me.
A very mature attitude instead of a needy, you've got to love me, you know.
Yeah, no, I feel you. Yeah, I thought it was great. And if you liked our reaction to it, go ahead and hit that like button. If you didn't, you can hit that dislike button. It's not going to hurt me. Or you can hit that like button because it's not going to hurt you. If you're new or you haven't yet, please do subscribe and join the Bearded Fam. We're on our way to, 12K, but we want to get to 15.
15K.
Yeah, by my birthday, which is October 25th. We might not hit it. I think it'll get kind of close. It might be... coming down to the wire last day, we might
hit
it.
It'd be a nice birthday present.
That would be a great birthday present. Yeah, I agree.
Yeah.
Also, don't forget, all month of October, we are going to be handing out, doing giveaways. Lots of giveaways coming, so be on the lookout for that. I like to give back for my birthday. I think that's a good way to do it. And as always, until next time, YouTube.
Smile like you mean it
from the Bushy Fam.
Yeah.